Hey guys, this is Chase with Alta Labs. I wanted to quickly show you how to use our patented Wi-Fi scheduling tool available within the Alta Labs management platform. Wireless scheduling with Alta Labs is vastly improved from other access point vendors. Rather than shut down all the SSIDs during a time when you would like the internet to be turned off, we continue to broadcast SSIDs but restrict internet traffic. Users can request additional time to access the internet if the option is enabled. In order to set up a schedule, first, log into your account at manage.alta.inc. Select the site you want to set the schedule for in the drop-down menu in the upper right-hand corner. Go to the Settings tab. Select Wi-Fi and then either set up a new SSID or select an existing one. A schedule can be created for each SSID you create. Once you enter the SSID you want to set a schedule for, select Advanced Settings. Scroll down and select the Schedule drop-down. If you select the Turn On option, a daily and hourly schedule will appear. Simply select the time and days you want to have your internet on and available for the users of this particular SSID. If you want to give users the ability to request additional time outside of the Turn On window, set the User Can Request Access During Downtime button to On. If you select the Turn Off option, a schedule will also appear. Simply select the time and days you want to have the internet disabled. Again, if you want to give users the ability to request additional time during your turnoff window, set the Users Can Request Access During Downtime button to On. Make sure you hit Save at the bottom when you are done making your changes, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any further questions, please visit our knowledge base at help.alta.inc.